He said we fuck with strippers because we got them poles. That's a double entendre, bro. Niggas buying poles to keep in the crib for strippers to go dance. Damn. Right? And then niggas got poles, bro. Shh. Nigga, bro, I don't stop none of my videos, bro. I used to. But that shit from Little Baby, I had to stop.
I love you and then I love you. If I call you my brother, then you my brother. It was part of my struggle, part of my...
This is Lil Baby. Whoa!
Make sure
whoa!
Put that shit on.
What happened?
Make sure you don't put that shit on.
Nah, claro.
Nah,
you're not gonna put that. Let's get a little bit of viral plot. That's what they did. That's the first they discovered. That's what we'll find out. Alright, this shit is trending. I just clicked on this shit. This shit is trending. What that's telling me, Lil Baby started the bullshit. And they started saying Lil Baby falling off, Lil Baby and this, Lil Baby and that.
Bro,
I don't even stop my reactions, bro. But for Lil Baby, that's a fucking bar.
Right. 10 out of 10.
He said we fuck with strippers because we fuck with them poles. Bow, nigga. Bro, Lil Baby is spazzing. I'm gonna be real with y'all niggas. I don't listen to Lil Baby on the regular. This nigga spazzing, bro. Let's keep this shit.
The words to get lost. I just came back from the west with a trophy. I'm on some motion. She's missing emojis. No time to kick it. I'm always in motion. Can't say I'm bitch, but I don't got emotions. I'm on that back when I step on the flow shit. I'm on that me and the broken cadeau shit. I'm on that back when I still at the show shit. Ain't going broke. I'm just back on my whole shit. I'm taking drugs. Don't know how to cope. And I know one thing. I'm never gonna be
home. Nah, if you tell me what was said, you will know. That was gonna be like
brand new car is noisy. Come through when it's roaring. You ain't got to worry. Don't care about your boyfriend.
Zip your bitch.
What? I damn near did it perfect.
Zip your bitch.
Hard and determined. It's safe to say I earned it.
Whoa. This is the tightest shit trash, bro.
None of you guys can flash me.
Whoa.
Matter of fact, none of you guys can flash me.
Whoa.
Post my trip on daily just so they can see.
Whoa.
Turn me on some moves on my ass. Brand new car is noisy.
Bro.
Got
the Bailey. Ooh, pull up with the former nigga torrent. Nigga said, grip your bitch, bro. I'ma drop a track at 100K, but nigga said, grip your bitch. But the song is mad disrespectful, bro. Nigga said, bump my song. This nigga said, bump my music so my haters can hear me. Nigga said, I'ma cop a new fast stand through it. Vroom, so you can hear me run through your hood, nigga, loud shit. Like, damn, that's that nigga Lil Baby again, fuck. Nigga said, I'ma post flicks on the daily, bro, to flex on niggas, bro. Nigga, so I'll be sick, bro. I don't give a fuck, man. I'm at the hot. Post my drip. Niggas mad disrespectful on this shit. He said, we fuck with strippers because we got them poles. That's a double entendre, bro. Niggas buying poles to keep in the crib for strippers to go dance.
Damn.
Right? And then niggas got poles, bro. Shh. Nigga, bro, I don't stop none of my videos, bro. I used to. But That shit from Little Baby, I had to stop, bro. Because he had a thing. He had a thing for that bar, bro.
That was a mess, yo.
And since he came into the game, you know why you fuck with him, bro? Delivery. Flow, right? That, and this shit, he violated, bro.
His flow is crazy.
Bro, he forced it on this shit, bro. And I was listening to Lil Baby when he first came out, a couple songs. But this shit right here, going straight to the playlist, bro. My playlist, bumping this every day now. And I seen this shorty post this on the snap. I'm like, yo, I gotta go check that shit out. Because I haven't seen nobody post Lil Baby in a long time, bro. So what you think of this shit, bro? Because you said you fuck with Baby.
I fuck with Baby. I'm a Baby fan, yo, bro.
It's the way you said it. You don't gotta call yourself a fan, bro. You just fuck with music. Because fan is like some weirdo shit. Like, you see the baby, bro, I need a signature. No, that's that weirdo shit. You fuck with the baby, bro. You gotta be on some concert. Yo, bro. Yo, can I get a flick with you, bro? Like that concert. When you say you're a fan, yo, baby, bro, I need a flick with you. That's a fan. Sorry. You just support the nigga.
Little Baby has been killing the game since he came.
You fuck with the baby, bro?
Flow goes crazy.
Nigga's nice, bro. Like, so who do y'all fuck with more, the baby or little baby?
Little baby.
Yo, fuck the baby. Little baby's all the way.
All day.
Y'all heard that back and forth track? The baby and little baby?
Yeah.
That shit's valid, bro. I appreciate y'all tuning in. Niggas gotta make moves, cause I got a Crip Protect care package to open, then I gotta pop up, go make moves. Brody gotta hit his city. My nigga gotta knock soon, bro. Appreciate y'all tuning in. Make sure you like the video, follow all of the socials, comment. We chop it up with y'all in the comments below. I'ma chop it up with y'all. I don't know if these niggas gonna come on and talk to y'all, bro. Fucking share the video if you want to, but most importantly, sub to the channel. We a family, we grown, 10K, we fucking litty, and we out.
We out. Tell you I love you and then I love you. If I call you my brother, then you my brother. It was part of my struggle, part of my